hear our testimony. But once again, I just want everybody to know that we are active members of the community. We're at least, if you don't see me with everybody, you'll at least see me. So I know a lot of times with teens too, they can hear adults come and talk about this stuff all day, but it kind of means a lot more if they have people close to their age or around their age to sit there and not really come to it from like a judgmental parental standpoint, but from a peer standpoint. Like, I could talk to high schoolers because I graduated not too long ago, and so I mean, sometimes it just takes for that person to be like, listen, I know you love him, even though as adults you're like, you don't love him, but sometimes it takes for us to be like, listen, I know you love him or I know you love her, but as you grow older, you'll realize XYZ. When I was in your position, I wish I did XYZ. And sometimes they don't really need that, you know, firmness. They just need to know that there's somebody that understands what they've been through and will listen to them without being judgmental. And to see somebody who's come out on the other side, to see somebody who, okay, yeah, she or he went through the same thing I did and they're just fine. They're in college, they're in a great relationship. So please reach out if you know anybody who needs to talk to somebody our age, and right here. Thanks.
Okay, we're both.
Okay, good. Thank you.